A cookout and glass blowing. Just a few of the ways Main Day's smoke shop in Portland is celebrating 420.
This isn't new.
But 2017 is slightly different for them.
We've been doing it for years. We just get to come outside now.
A mile away in Monument Square, a man from Oxford County was taking full advantage of the fact that recreational marijuana is now legal in Maine.
You need some medicine here. There you go.
If you knew the password,
cannabis liberation.
Ah, there we go.
And could prove you were over 21, Crash Berry handed over a copy of his book and some free pot.
I'm giving him a gram of blueberry euphoria.
It's still illegal to sell it, so Berry gave it away, passing out an estimated 225 grams to the hundreds who waited in line.
Well, I'm very interested in the reading material, actually. That's why I'm here first and foremost. I do believe in the movement, cannabis liberation. It's a great cause.
One that plenty of people turned out for, and one that Berry is happy to help advance.
I've been writing about the seamy side of life in Maine for 25 years, and it feels really nice that I can give a bunch of marijuana away to people.